YouTubers?
Well, it has been a while, but last time we talked, I think it was here, I was driving. Fuck, I don't know. But this is where I've been for the past 7-8 months, hooking up all this equipment. Well, I'm not hooking it up yet, but getting ready for it. Some of the machines, many of the machines. One of the pipe racks we're working on. This is where the switch gear lives, up there, second floor. What you see is half the building. That wall, the darker wall, is a temporary wall that goes another 230 feet, running through the sump room. Backyard of transformers, bus duct, chilling towers, cooling towers, whatever you want to call them. This is my room. This is my design. Amp, 3,000 amp, another one, there's the guts. So that's what I do, that's what I've been doing. I'll only be here for another year, or two, maybe. We'll see. But this is why I haven't been around. I mean, I've been around, watching a little bit here and there. My brain is full of electric. Can't really get too much into politics. Religion, douchebaggery. You know, what you can see is only a third of the facility. And it's all in production. $150 million. What are you going to do? All right, enjoy. Stay grounded. There's a ground. A couple of them. Stay grounded.